Sick homie.
5 hours to Merced. That's what the GPS said. I hit old girl up before your boy went to bed. Before I laid down my wave cap wrapped head, you sent me a text. This is what it read. Last summer at SA was amazing. Felt like a dream. I can't wait to see you if you know what I mean. Heart emoji face giving me kisses. Last time we talked, it got hotter than it be in the kitchen. Man, am I tripping or does she really want my equipment? It's feeling different, but I say that every time she look pretty. To infinity, I'm always gonna have the canine up in me. Cause I'm man's best friend if the man is in me. On my way, feeling great. Cali day, bumping current. Say, me and old girl from the past getting current. Like, I'm thinking that her boyfriend's out of town, but I'm about to see. I drove 5 hours. Are you kidding me? Pulled up, no one's home in the game. Text call, now I'm doing. Thinking about if I should go ahead and shake the spot. Pulled up and got out, I seen her, I think not. Walked into the crib and she gave me a little tour. Walked into a room and she gave me a little tour. Like we getting closer, hey. So as long as you visit and he's gonna be sleeping over.
But I was like, no, I'm good.
5 hours of driving just to get kicked to the curb. More of the stories to be told and heard. There's a second and a third. It gets kinda absurd. I will let you know the big lesson I learned is you do anything if you feeling insecure.
Insecure.
You ain't got nothing going on. No ambition, really going down.
Keep listening to this. Put this on repeat, but then also get to your business at the same time. Cause I know you got the earbuds, just put those in, listen to this, and handle your business. You know what I'm saying?
Slacking.